WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy's Labor Day sale is on. Get 0% financing for 72 months and make no payments for 90 days on most 2014 vehicles. Hurry, the Labor Day sale ends September 2nd. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
We have a grass cutting alert to warn you about. You better get out there soon because it has been growing big time. We've had plenty of rain, and now there's more on the way. So Thursday night into Saturday, good chance of rain. You still have a chance either this evening or as we head throughout the day on Thursday. Any rain will hold off until later in the day. Here's the reason why we're going to get that rainy stretch. A strong area of low pressure will be moving in, and there's just tons of moisture coming up with this. It'll be round after round of storms all the way into Saturday. Not going to rain continuously, but we need to be ready for the possibility of some pockets of heavier rain. Taking a Thursday morning, everything A-OK out there right now. And then even into the evening, should be all right for Jazz in the Park. Then scattered showers and thunderstorms move in overnight, continue off and on during the day on Friday. You get the idea, continue off and on during the day on Saturday as well before we'll finally start to dry it out as we head into Sunday, which will be the best day of the holiday weekend. 60 were the low tonight. Under partly cloudy skies, don't worry about any rain for tonight. That's not going to happen. Most of the day tomorrow is going to be just fine. Any storms would be way late day, and I think we get a fair amount of sunshine the first half of the day, and then the clouds will thicken, and eventually we'll see some of those storms, especially into Thursday night, off and on during the day Friday and on Saturday. It will be sticky on Friday and Saturday. Nice day on Sunday, and then more storms for Labor Day late in the day. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.